You ever see on TV how brothers act, right? The little brother is always annoying the big brother. That never happened here. Me, the annoying one? Come on. Okay, maybe just a little bit. I'll admit it tonight. And for that, I apologize, brother. But in response, weird, but yeah, you're gonna have to apologize to me also. You're gonna have to apologize for making me watch wrestling every Monday night just so you could try out the new moves that you saw the night before. You're gonna have to apologize for almost ending my life that one time that you put me over your head to try and attempt a Warrior's Press. And then you just dropped me. Not on the bed, but on the floor. Next time, just aim for the bed, but I would appreciate it. You need to apologize for making me fall in love with the Leafs. You literally introduced me to heartbreak. You need to apologize for letting me listen to Eminem as an innocent little kid, fueling my love for words and for music. You need to apologize for telling me to pick the Nintendo 64 over the PlayStation and opening up my love for video games, taking precious hours away from my studies. I could have been a doctor today, but let's blame Mario Kart.
Don't leave the bride behind.
For now that I'm thinking about it, all these things we did together, all these memories are because of you. You're literally the big brother from TV in real life. I might be the best man, but you're the best brother I could ever wish for. Debbie, you also owe me an apology. You owe me an apology for having your car break down and Brian calling me in the late night to give your car some light. That's how we first met, by the way. Normally you say, the guy is lucky to get the girl, or the girl is lucky to get the guy. But tonight, I want to say, you're both lucky to have each other. Let's give it up for them.
Almost like I brought a bow and arrow to a gunfight. I'm out of my league, I didn't know what this would feel like. I can't help but feeling let down, deep in despair. Like I'm praying to a God that's not even there. Now I'm on my knees one more time.
Buenas noches a todos ustedes aquí presentes. Les agradezco de todo corazón que tuvieron el agrado de acompañarnos en este día especial de mi hijo Brian. Querido hijo, hoy que comienza una nueva vida para ti, te deseamos que seas muy feliz. A usted, Debbie, que ahora es parte de nuestra familia, bienvenida a nuestro hogar. Que Dios les colme de muchas bendiciones y siguen adelante. Y esperemos que todos se sientan disfrutando de esta noche. Gracias.
I, Brian, take you, Debbie, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Debbie, take you, Brian, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Debbie, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Brian, take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious. It does not exist in its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in your glory, but rejoices in your truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends.
Spent together, it was always obvious how over the moon he is for Debbie, and it's a real pleasure to see that. For now, if you could all help me raise the glass and help me toast to the new couple on behalf of all those friends that feel more like family that are here with us tonight, and to those who are not here with us. Thank you, Brian and Debbie, for your friendship always, and for letting us share in your very special day. Cheers.
To our walks downtown. It has been nothing but laughs and jokes, and I'm grateful for the drama-free friendship that we have created that has been a breath of fresh air. I look at you guys and all I see is love and happiness. I can't wait to be a part of the journey to see you guys grow as a family. You're an example of what love looks like, and I know that love definitely lives here. Debbie, when friends become family, you are my number one happiness over everything. Congratulations, if you could please raise a glass to cheers to the newlyweds.
Brian, I would like to welcome you to the Chien family. I wish you all much happiness. May your marriage be full of grace and understanding and joy. And then, thank you. You will always be my daughter and forever my friend. I love you. Now, let's cheers to
that's it, ladies. Thank you.
I'd just like to say thank you to everyone for coming out tonight and showing support to Brian and I. We both really appreciate it. I'd like to say thank you to my mom for being my number one supporter and best friend. Who always believed in me, even at times when I don't believe in myself. Thank you for all your love and support for all these years.
Put your hands together as we welcome this star, and this is Brian, and Debbie Hudson is
such a small world that we live down the street from one another on Davenport and Simington practically all our lives. It just wasn't our time to meet back then. But in October of 2019, I decided to join dance classes. Debbie and her friend Julie G also did the same thing. We met in November, and that will truly be a November to remember. To the one I love, con todo mi corazón, with all my heart, I love you. This I know for sure. You brighten my darkness. You've been by my side in sickness. Y contigo voy a estar por siempre. It seems like just yesterday that we met at Steps. Just yesterday, we were at Jack Astor's in 7 West. Valentine's Day at NAMI will be an unforgettable memory. A pandemic on the rise and the sake that nearly knocked us off our feet. Fate led me to feeling joyous and incredibly lucky today to have you as my wife, and it feels so great. We get to step together in this life journey forever because in you, I have found my soulmate. Te amo. Thank you.